Welcome to Masada's Inn Covent Garden, one of London's most colourful restaurants, serving real Indian food. We also do food to go and deliver food to your offices and homes. We do not take reservations for parties of less than 10. Please listen carefully to the following options. For seating availability or to make a party booking, please press 1. For directions, please press 2. For opening hours, press 3. For food to go or any other inquiry, please press 4. To hear these options again, please check your staff.
Please wait a moment.
Good afternoon, Sir. I'm Dunga.
Hello, please. This is Mario.
Hello?
I have the meal from your shopper. And it was a disgusting, yes, sir. There was nothing for the meal.
When did you have the meal, sir?
It was on the Christmas Day.
Christmas Day?
Yes, sir.
25th?
Yes, sir.
From which shop, sir?
Your shop, this one, yes, sir.
Which one?
This one.
Masala Zone?
Yes, sir, next to the opera, what is it, opera house, is it, or whatever it is?
Mm-hmm. So, what happened, sir? What is the problem?
And the problem is that me and my wife and my children are ordered the meal, you know, the big meal, and when we get it, there is only a few little teeny-weeny pieces of a dinner. Not enough to feed a carter. And it was a taste like a shitter.
So did you tell somebody when you had this meal that there's a problem or you don't like it?
No.
Yeah, that's what I'm... Because normally when you're eating, if there is a problem, then you can let us know then and there and we can get a check with the chef.
No, because I have got to my mother from the Rome, Italy, stay over with us for the Christmas. And she is very, very old. She is 99 years old. And I did not want to be upset her. But this male is make her very, very sick and she is now in the hospital.
So it is
not the meal. It is like the little... The little pieces with the bits on.
With what, sir? What did you have?
I can't remember what it was called. My wife is doing the chews.
Mm-hmm.
Yes, sir.
So where are you? Are you in London now, or where are you, sir?
Yes, sir. We are still in London, yes, sir. But we are to go back to the Italy very, very soon on the aeroplane stop later on this evening, yes, sir.
So what can I do for you now, sir? Because if you don't like the meal, there is some problem if you tell us that day, because we had a lot of customers eating the same meal, so no one told...
Well, I don't know. We did not have the same meal as everybody else. There was no meat and no potato. There was not anything. It was just a little, like the little, the little buns sort of thing, you know, like a half the circle of the bread, and some had the brown stuff and the green, and it was just like the snack and not the proper meal, and it was making my mother really sicker. And she is 99 years old now, and I do not wanting to make the complaint then, because my mother is very, very feeble, and it might have make her very, very more ill.
Mm-hmm. Okay, is it possible for you to come to our restaurant to show us what you had, and then we can discuss?
I am just getting ready, pack up, because we have got to get to the airplane. We have got to get to the aeroplane stopper to be catch the aeroplane back to the Rome of Italy. It was the special treat for my wife and my mother and my children to become to the London for the Christmas to do the Christmas shopping, and it was all great. And the only bad thing is, when we are come to your restaurant, and the meal was, it was disgusting. It was not cooked properly, and it was just teeny weeny little bit, like, you know, like you are pick up with your fingers, and that was not feeding us at all. So we are just to walk out.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, Mark, I am not wanting to causing the trouble with my mother there, because it would be upset her, as I would.
That's right. I've taken your feedback, because right now I cannot say anything, because we don't know what you had. If you had time to come over, then we can see your bill and we can see what you exactly had, and then give feedback to the chef. But
yes, my wife,
if any customer doesn't like any food,
my wife,
when you're eating, because now I don't know what you had when you came, because we need to see a receipt.
My wife has still got the receipt, but she has gone to the hospital to collect my mother in the car, and we are meet at the airplane stop.
Mm-hmm. Okay, so that's fine.
It's not a fucking fine. It is making my mother ill, and it is ruined. We have a wonderful week or 2 week in the London. We are seeing the site. We are seeing the Queen House. We are seeing this and all of the things in the London, and then it is the Christmas Day, and we are thinking, what can we going, and we are thinking we are come to your place to be having the Christmas meal in the Covent Garden, the Mazzella Zone or something like that was called, I can't remember now.
Mm-hmm.
And it was not the good food. There was no hardly any food. You would not feed this to a little child. It was not the proper meal at all. And I have to go up and pay for it without it, eat it. Because my mother had one bite, and she is very, very ill.
Well, that's what I'm saying, sir.
And my wife and the children is look at it. And they are saying, we're not to eat this, sir.
No, that's what I'm saying, sir. If there is any problem with the food, our customers, they tell us in next 24 hours, because it's not the only meal. There were a lot of customers who had meal that day, and we take precautions in terms of food, hygiene, health and safety. And no one, today, you had meal on the 25th, and today is the 1st of January, so you're calling us today and telling us about...
Yes, because my mother is in the hospital, yes, sir.
Sorry?
My mother is in the hospital out of London.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying, sir. If it's possible, you can come over to the restaurant and...
We are going to your restaurant, and we have not the meal. It is just the teeny-weeny little bit of a round thing with the green on and the black, and it was I am half a bite myself, and I am nearly ill myself, and my children are not eat it. They are saying to me in the Italy language that the daddy we are not eating this shit, and my wife is not eating any of, but my mother is eat one little bite, and now she is very, very ill in the hospital. From after the Christmas, she is going, we are go back to the hotel, and she is go ill in the hotel, and I am phone up to the hotel manager or the people at the hotel, and they are come up and see her, and then they are calling the ambulance, and it is there, all the way to hospital, and I am having to drive and following her in the car that we have hired.
Okay, now what do you want me to do, sir? Because if you need us to investigate what you had, was there any problem in that, checking the temperatures, everything, we want you to come here and...
I just said I cannot come there. I cannot come there if because I am supposed to be fly back with my wife and my children and my mother at this afternoon about 6. I can't remember what the time of the flight is. My wife has got holiday ticket information. But if I am a miss of the airplane, could you pay for me to go back to the another airplane flying so back?
What do you want from me now?
If you are wanting me to come to your place now, then that is mean I am leave. That is mean I will not be catching the airplane at the airplane stop to come back to go back to the Roma. So I am wanting you to paying for my new ticket to fly back to the Roma. It is just the one way because we have bought the two-way ticket from the Roma to the London and from the London to back to the Rome. But if I have got to go to your place to do the complaint with you, what is your name?
Sorry?
What is your name?
My name is Vipin.
Could you please spelling this, please?
It's Vipin.
Yes, sir. Could you please spelling it, please, sir? I am not good at the English. Spelling or reading or write.
Okay. Before we do that, so what do you want? Means you told me your concerns, whatever went wrong. So what do you... I mean, for me to investigate, I can only do it if I have some details about when you came, what you had, so...
Well, it was a Christmas day.
No one has called us and told us anything about the food. No one has...
It was the Christmas day. I have told you this. It was the Christmas day. So I am saying that if you were wanting to see me, then if you will be willing to pay for me for the airplane flying...
I work as an employee. I cannot pay you anything for your plane tickets or whatever. But what I'm trying to tell you is that if you had a problem on the 25th of December with a meal which you had, then you normally should be telling us in the next 24 hours, and then we investigate whether everything...
But you are supposed to be the top... You are supposed to be one of the top places in the London, according to what the tour guide is saying.
That's what I'm saying, sir. We have not had any complaints from any customers about food poisoning or...
Don't stop shout at me!
If there is a problem in the food, then there will be other customers also...
Don't stop fucking shout at me! Please, don't start to shout at me!
Sorry?
Don't start to shout at me!
No, I'm just trying to...
No, you are shout at me!
I'm not shouting, sir. I'm just talking to you.
No, you're not. You are shout!
You are shouting right now. I'm not...
Yes, I am a shout now because you are shout at me!
I'm not shouting. I'm just trying to explain to you.
And I have having to pay the hospital a lot of money for make my mother better.
That's what I'm trying to explain to you, sir. You're not trying to... I'm trying to make you understand if there is a problem. It's not... Your mother can fall sick.
We have the fact is...
If there is a problem in the food in any restaurant in the world, if there is a problem in the food, there are hundreds of customers eating the same food and they will all have the same problem.
Okay. So they are all into this little round sandwich thing?
Yeah, this is what I'm saying. There are other customers also...
And it has got this on and it is not cooked and it is a moldy food and it has to make my wife is not eat it. My children are not eat it, but my mother is have one bite, and that has made her really ill, and I have got to be paying the hospital a bill for a 3,000 English a pound. I don't know how many euro it is. I have had to use my credit card from the Italy. Hello?
Hello? Yeah, I'm listening, sir.
Yes, sir. It has cost £3,000 of the English money to making my mother better from eating your fucking dinner, your food, your Christmas stuff.
Hey, don't use abusive language, huh? Okay, I'm not here to take your abusive language. I've told you, I've explained to you. If you understand it, then it's fine. But thanks for letting us know your feedback, because
No, it is not feedback. I want to know what you are going to do about this. I am wanting some sort of the compensation.
So we don't, that's what I'm trying to explain to you, that if you had a problem with the food, okay, then the customers will have a problem in the next 24 hours, and there will be other customers also who will have a problem.
Well, they might be in the hospital still now. I don't know any of the other people. There was obviously a lot of the people there. I am not knowing. But I am thinking about taking this to court. When I am getting back to the Italy, I will be seeing my lawyer.
Can I take your details and I'll speak to my manager and see if they can... Because we need details from you, what you had, your copy of the bill...
I can't remember. My wife has got the bill, and I have not got it anything. I am just to phone you up before I am going to the airplane.
So then how do we... We need some details to investigate, because we...
But I have got the details, but my wife has got it, not me.
So but is it possible for you to check with your wife and give us the details?
Well, I can later, yes, sir.
Do you have a number? Any local number in London?
Not in London, no. I'm not live in the fucking London. I live in the Rome, Italy. We are coming to the London for the Christmas. And we are having the Christmas dinner, and we are doing all of the Christmas shopping, and my wife and my mother and my children is wanting to go and to see where the Queen is live, and we are see that, and everything in the London was so beautiful, and we are going to this place, I can't remember what it is called now, and there is the famous people there, and they are made of, I think it's a plastic or something like this, so what is this place called?
Can I take any contact number?
I cannot yes. give you the number. I can give them my number out of the Italy.
So if you call you on the Italian number now, so...
I mean, if you're calling me on the Italian number now, then you will not get no answer, because I have just said that I am still in London. We are getting the airplane back to the Italian later on today. So you can phone up the number, yes, but there will not be the answer because we are not there.
Okay, so then I would request you...
Give you my name.
Sorry?
I can give you my name.
Yeah, I would be needing, once you meet your wife, if you can give us a call back on this number.
No, I...
If you're needing your details like...
I can give you my name now.
Yeah, but I would be needing your name, your number, details about what you had from the bill, the name of the dish, when you came.
It was not the dish. It was not the dish. This was the teeny weeny little bit of the sandwich with the shit piled on the top of it. Yes, sir.
Yeah, whatever you had, we would be needing details for that.
And
yeah,
and my wife is saying to me in the Italy, she is saying to Vice for George.
Sorry.
My wife is saying to me in the Italy, she wants to watch your fighties. And that in the English is translated, let me just think about the translate. I ain't eating this fucking slopper. But unfortunately my mother did have one of the mouthful, and it has made her very, very ill, and it is £3,000 to paying the hospital for to making her better. But she is not the better now, she is just the better, but she is now good enough to be travel home, and when she's get home, she's got to go to the hospital, back into the Roma. And into the Roma, we are not paying for the hospital, but into the England, I have to pay £3,000. And I am paying my bill for this meal, even though it's not eating it. Well, it was not a meal. Hello?
Yes, can I have your details, your name and your telephone number?
Yes, sir, my name is Mario, M-A-R-I-O.
Mm-hmm.
And my second name is Giovanni Neapolitano.
Okay. What is the second name, sir?
Giovanni Neapolitano.
And what is the number where we can...
I have not the code, but it, if you are ringing 7128594.
Sorry, 71?
7185294. But you are needed the code for Italy, because that is where the, my phone number is, and you will need a code to the room in Italy. I am not to know what the code for Italy is, because I am not to phone up at the, my home, because there is not anybody at my home.
Okay, so then I would request you, please, when you get details from your wife about what you had and when you came, then if you can give us a call, and then we can take down your details and pass it on to our health and safety manager.
Yes, sir. I am thinking about a report of this. I have got the high business in the Italy, and I am thinking about contacting some of my government friend, and we will be taking you to court and be sue you for the. The hospital will be given the report of the poison that my mother has eaten at your restaurant, and it has nearly made her dying. But you know, this is not good. You know,
do you have a local number in London where we or my manager can get in touch with you?
No.
No number, yeah.
No, I'm not living in the London. I am living in the Rome, Italy.
But you're calling from somewhere right now.
Yes,
home. So do you know this number?
I am calling you from the red box that has got the... You are put the money in and are dialing the number.
Okay, and you're saying the number is 718-5294, yeah?
That is to my house in the Italy. So you will have to finding out the code number for the Italy, and you will have to be find out the code number for the Rome, Italy, and put the numbers in before that number, and then ringing that number, but not yet, because we are not at the home yet. We are still in the London.
Okay, but is it possible for you to check with your wife what you had and give us a call back?
No, I don't think so, because I am meeting my wife at the airplane stopper.
So can you call us from the airport once you meet your wife and check the details of what means?
You want me to calling you back from the Gatwick airport?
Sorry?
You wanting me to call you back from the Gatwick airplane stopper?
Yeah, because we want to know what you had, because how do I know what you had, and when you came, what did you have? We need details to investigate.
But my wife has got the details, so I'm thinking the best thing to do is, because we cannot cancelling this flight, because my mother has got to get back to go.
Yeah, we're not telling you to cancel the flight, just tell us the details of the meal which you had.
Well, I do not want that is called. It is not the same as we all have in the Italy. It is not the same as we all have at the hotel. It is things that I have never seen before. It is like a little round piece of a bread cut in half with the brown stuff on, and it has got the vegetable, the onion, not the onion, sorry, the tomato, and the yellow things. I'm not sure what it is called in the Italy. But my wife is saying to me, quoting, I ain't eating this fucking shop, slopper. Now, I don't know what the slopper means. My English is not very good. My wife in Italy, she is a speaker of the English. She is the teacher for the English, yes, sir. So she is understand it better than me. I wish I could contacting her. But she is now gone to the hospital to be pick up my mother. Hello?
Okay, so what do you want us to do now if we have...
I am want a full refund. And I am want a written apology. But if I am coming to see you now, I am missing my airplane at the airplane stopper for fly back to Rome. And I will wanting you to repay for my flying back, just to me, not to my whole family, because they all go. My mother has got to go now on this airplane to getting to the hospital back into the Roma.
We are saying you should miss your flight. We are taking your name and your number, and we will get in touch with you. I have to speak to my manager about this, yeah?
Yes, sir. Can I speak to your manager now?
Sorry?
What is the name of your manager?
He's not here right now. I have to give him a call and tell him...
What is his name?
His name?
Yes, sir. Sorry, please?
James.
How are you spelling this, please?
It's J-A-N-E-S, James.
Yes, sir. What is his second name?
Rustin. R-U-S-T-O-N.
Yes, sir. Okay, I have got a note of that. And I have gotten your address at the where we are coming to do the eating. Yes, sir. It is, I can't remember the number, but it was in, it was next to the opera place. Yes, sir? Covent Garden?
Yeah.
Sorry, please?
The Royal Opera House?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. That's it. Yes, sir. That is where you are, is not, yes, sir?
Yeah.
This is not the Joker. And I will not let this rest until I have the full compensation and for the £3,000, the United Kingdom pound. I don't know how much it is in the Italy. We have not got the United Kingdom pound. We have got the euro.
I was surprising
to when I was coming to England to find out that the England has not got the euro. The England has got the different money, and it has got the picture of the Queen on all of the money. So why has not you have not got the euro?
No idea. Sorry about that. I'll get you to give a call to my manager and speak to him about this, yeah?
Yes, sir, I will do. What number will he be at?
Sorry?
What number will he be at?
I've taken down your number.
Yeah, but I cannot ring in my own number because that is my number in the room. What number will I have to ring in to speak to your boss?
Okay, can I give you his number?
Yes, sir, please, sir.
Please take down the number.
Yes, sir.
It's 07825.
Sir, is this the mobile number?
Mobile number, that's right.
Can I ring it now, yes, sir?
Yeah, you can ring him in the next few minutes. I have to make him a call and let him know.
Yes, sir, please. You are ring him, and can you please tell him to ring me back? Because I am run out of the money. I am running out of the pound money to be put into this, is that the right of the pound and not the pound and the pound round coin for the phone, and put it in, and the number is run out.
So where he should call you, which number?
He should be calling me at my home number in the Roma that I am going to be at. It will be now, I have got to, the ambulance will be wait at the airplane stop in the room. The ambulance will be taking my mother straight to the hospital. Shall we say, what day is it today? It is the Monday. It is, what today is it today? Sunday. Yeah, it is the Monday, Tuesday. If you could ring me on my house number on the, if he could, your boss could ring me on the Wednesday.
Wednesday, not Monday.
No. Because I don't know what has happened at the hospital. We are all going to go to the hospital. Because after the airplane stop in the room, I have got my car, and my wife's car is after the airplane stop in the room. So the ambulance is meet us after the room, and the ambulance will be take my mother from the airplane stop out of the room, and my wife will be going to the room in her car, and I will be driving my car, and the children will be go, I don't know who the children will be go, but they will be go to the hospital also, because they are only little baby, they are not old enough to do the drive yet.
Okay. And your number for room is 718-5294.
Yes, sir. But okay, I am not knowing what number you are putting in to calling the Italy and then the room in the Italy. That is okay. All I am knowing is that is my house number.
Fine, we will take the code number.
But if I would sooner become and see you face to face and have this out face to face with you now, but that means I will miss my flying. So shall I
call and miss your flight? We are taking your details.
No, I am definitely going to missing my flight.
He will call you on Wednesday.
I have not got a very good response from this. You know, you don't just seem to be helping me at all. You are passing the problem onto this boss who is not there. You are saying the mobile number. What is the boss not there? The boss should be at the working. And I am think that you are not taking this seriously, so I am think that I am going to come back to your hotel and your restaurant, sorry, and I am think I am going to ask for you, and I am going to give you a punch on the fucking nose.
Well, I've taken down your details. This is what I can do because we have.
I am wanting to punch you in the fucking mouth because you are talking crap.
Okay, I have to keep the phone down now because I'm not here to take your abusive language. Yeah.
Well, you want to take my abusive fist then?
Sorry?
You want to take my abusive fist? I am wanting the compensation. £3,000 for the hospital and plus the airfare and the flight back for me.
Okay, I'll pass on your details to.
And if I am not getting it, I will take it out on you.
That's fine, sir. We'll see what we can do, yeah?
Okay. Yes, sir. So you better get your face sorted out after I am finished and you rearranging your face. So you better take a photograph of your face now because it is going to look different when I am finished with you. English bastard. Hello?
Thank you, sir. Bye-bye.
Yes, sir. Fuck off.